Ahoy, mates! It's Dazzling Latte, and welcome back to Life is Strange. We got the keys. It's a fun time here. Was she texting me? I thought you might be ready for the Vortex Club, but after the shit you pulled with Jefferson, no fucking way. You're such an emo queen. Okay, I don't even care. Like, I seriously don't care. We're gonna... Warn!
Alyssa, watch out! Quit thinking, Max.
Okay, let's talk.
That was close, Alyssa.
Okay, Max. This is the third time you've saved me from harm's way. You must be my angel.
I haven't done anything special.
I saw you try and save my friend Gate on that roof. The only one who did. While people took camera pics.
Yep, I tried. And Kate died.
Knock that shit off. The whole school saw you trying to talk her down. And nobody could have. You're still a hero, Max.
That's not how I feel today, but thanks.
We need to hang out more. Drink some wine. I have to go, but let's talk later, cool?
Okay, cool. I have a friend. Okay, yes. Chloe, I got the keys. I got the keys.
I should have known. The amazing Spider-Max.
I couldn't have done it without Frank. Now let's get in and out.
You'll need this, Max. On your mark, get set. Throw!
Oh, yeah. The parking lot. I'm not a cruel butthole here.
That dog our bitch. Get it?
Now we can snoop in peace. Let's not waste time.
But yeah, I would not.
He's busy now, but he might come back.
I know, but I was not about to throw it into the street. I mean, what if it got hit by a car? I would feel awful, okay?
Damn. I thought my room was a shithole.
You're not a creepy drug dealer.
Frank has issues, but he's not creepy. At least I didn't think so until I saw him with Rachel's bracelet.
Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy. Can you see us heading down the coast of Big Sur and beyond?
Yes, we'd be tearing up the highway. And you'd probably want me to kiss you again. Chloe, we're on a schedule. We need clues about Rachel.
I know. Just daydreaming.
Okay.
You scope the area while I hack his computer for info.
I think the doggy likes his bone more. Frank is almost a made-for-TV hoarder. This place is nasty. Pompidou? For reals? That's a poodle's name. Can't quite picture Frank and Chloe drinking beer and hanging out. Frank must have a reason to keep a police radar nearby. That would be so cool to take this baby on the road with Chloe.
Crappy Wi-Fi out here. Must take him days to download porn.
Ooh.
I doubt Frank is trying out for the Arcadia Bay Brewers. The archetypal filthy guy dishes. Good to know Frank has a knife lying around.
I mean, it's for cutting pizza. It's not nefarious. Lots of people eat pizza.
How can somebody live like this?
Oh, no. Oh, I see something. Excuse me. I saw something.
Whoa, what the hell is he doing with that dog?
Stop it.
There's something there. Oh, okay. I already looked at it. Ugh. just looks gross.
That's a pretty extreme lighter. Are these for Frank, or is he selling them? Or both? Too bad I don't have my Frank Bowers decoder ring.
Okay.
Is Frank going to deal online now? I could pry this vent open with the right tool.
Okay. Well, then we'll find something.
No more secrets.
Oh, what's the photo?
That's almost cute to see Frank posing with his dog.
Okay. Okay, so we need
a
tool.
This vent is loose. I need something to pry it open. Ooh, Frank's stash.
Okay, I need a screwdriver. Is there anything in here? Oh, hey.
Frank must spend all his drug money on baggies. Recycle, dude. Of course Frank gets the munchies.
But who leaves a half-eaten candy bar? Like, eat the whole thing.
Glad Frank treats something here with respect. Chloe isn't scared. She's loving this.
Max, you didn't tell me you took photos of Frank in action.
I'm seriously ignoring you. No prize here.
Oh my gosh, where? Oh!
This is almost as good as a set of keys.
Okay. Let's look in here.
Curses! Nothing here.
Okay. Wonder if there's something here? Oh my gosh, what is it?
Oh man, Rachel and Frank's dog. I don't know if I should be touched or disturbed.
Frankie B, I hope you read this. First thing in the morning, sorry about last night, I was being a monstrous bitch and took it out on you. And poor Pompidou, there's a lot of weird shit going on in my life, and sometimes I feel like I'm never going to get out of Arcadia Bay. Thank God for you, you're one of the best things I have here, and I smile when I think of us together. Let's just drive out of here forever, love you always. Heart, R.A. Okay.
I'm glad Rachel got to drive this beast. She looks genuinely happy. Rachel really did hang out. I'm learning more about Rachel than I want to know. Trouble in paradise.
Frank, that was not cool what you did, and don't blame the drugs. You actually scared me, and I thought you'd never chill out. I've never seen you act that way, and the next time will be the last. I'm Leo, and we don't look back. I care about us, so maybe we need a break to break our routine. XORA. Okay. Oh. Wanna make it look like nothing ever happened and I didn't disturb anything.
It makes me ill that Rachel posed like this for Frank. I wrote him love letters. I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
Because she knew how you would react.
And she wasn't much of a friend, huh? Just another person who shits all over me. Why does everybody in my life let me down? My dad gets killed, you bail on me for years, my mother gloms on a stepfucker. Now Rachel betrays.
Those baked beans look good. I'm getting hungry. I know that's kind of like out of
Chloe, you
context.
Can't keep blaming me and everybody for everything wrong in your life. It's so not fair.
I gotta blame somebody, otherwise it's all my fault. Fuck that.
I feel like what do I do? What do I say? Because, like, I feel like Chloe's been kind of a loose cannon lately. But she just found out that her friend was, like, okay. I don't know.
So now it's Rachel's fault, too? Jesus, she was banging that pig, Frank! Bitch lied to my face, Max! Anybody again. Everybody pretends to care until they don't. Even you.
Chloe Price, you better take that back. Right now.
Okay. Fine. But you just don't understand. It's like I'm being punished by the universe.
So who do you most want to blame?
My fucking dad, of course. Hello?
You blame David?
I said my dad. My real father, who got himself killed for nothing. Not that human placeholder for Joyce.
Oh my gosh.
Your dad didn't choose to leave you.
I know that, Max. My mom actually blames herself. Just because she wanted a ride home from work. Sometimes, even I blame her.
No, you don't.
Yes, Max, I do. Do you know what it's like to wait for your father to come home when you're a kid? And he never does?
No, of course not. But I was with you that day. It was just a terrible accident.
I wish that made me feel better. But ever since he died, my life has been dipped in shit.
You don't want to hear this, but you're still here. Alive. With me. And that is no accident.
You're right. I don't want to hear this.
Chloe, I can't do this out on my own. I need you with me. And Rachel needs you.
I feel like in that situation there were just no right answers. I mean, come on, please don't push me away too. Come on. It's like okay, I feel like I could have handled that situation better, maybe. Oh my gosh.
Someday Dad'll get one of them newfangled computers.
I hope the flash didn't scare you, Max. This is a keeper.
Not until I see it first. You know the rules, Dad. Max, tell him.
Whoa, hey. You look totally pale. Are you okay?
Yeah. I just... Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, Chloe. Give me the thumbs up or thumbs down.
Well, I might just allow this one into the family album.
No. What is this?
But not the cook.
William is here.
Daddy.
Yes,
and
we can't.
Chloe is just a kid. Am I that far back in time?
You mean pancakes?
In France, they call them.
I'm 18 years old inside my 13-year-old self.
If you want
just so damn happy and carefree. And this is the last time unless I change it.
Now I get to take a picture. Strike a pose. Make me a star.
Just make me look young.
Real cook here?
I am when your mom is away.
I love William like he was in my own family. I won't let him die today. I won't. I know I've seen those pictures before.
Okay.
Hello. Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe.
Man, I remember Chloe reading this, but not after today.
Chloe and Max, we're all going to work at the Two Wind. What?
What a mess we made. I remember those cool drawings I did with Chloe.
Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you.
Chloe was so into manga. Nice hair. I have to stop William from taking his car today.
I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us to feast upon.
You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where
That's
am I
a cool from? Snow dough.
$1 for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund?
Where are the keys? Where are the keys? Where are the keys? I'm gonna hide the keys.
My family never took fun, goofy photos like this.
Aha!
Oh yeah, I miss movie nights here. Cookies and popcorn.
Now lock up after I leave. Excuse me, ladies, I have to go rescue yonder.
Score!
She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us to feast upon.
You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's $1 for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund? Keys, please.
Hey, they're not over here. They're not over here.
Shit, where are those keys? Bankrupting me. But someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's $1 for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund? Keys. Shit, where are those keys?
Wait a minute. What if I...
We're all going to work at the Two Wind. What?
That's a cool snow dough.
I know.
Of course I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you.
What if I grab a pillow?
Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us to feast upon.
You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's $1 for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund? Keys, please.
Okay, what do I do here? What do I do?
Shit, where are those keys?
$1 for the swear jar.
You're bankrupting me. I knew this thing would come in handy. How did my keys get in here? And no Chloe and Max wine tasting session.
Dad!
Don't blow it, because tonight your mother promised to make us a world-famous salmon surprise with chocolate cake for dessert. Max, you'll be here too, right?
She's never leaving me.
That makes all of us.
Okay, do I destroy the keys? What do I do? Do I intercept the phone call? Do I intercept phone call. Oh, wait, no, no!
I am when your mom is away.
I'll let her know that.
What if I answer the phone? Unplug it!
Boom! Disconnected.
Hey, honey. I have no idea why the home phone didn't ring just now. I'm just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work, the two whales. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come.
How did he not notice that?
I know I had those keys right here. I know it. Forgot all about you, little buddy. Release the keys. Of course. Last time I ordered from Spy Guy Electronics.
You can take the bus, right? The stop is right down the street.
This I can do. Good call, Max.
Oh yeah, the bus is great. It comes every 15 minutes and there'll be plenty of room for you and your joys and groceries. It'll save the environment.
You sold me already. I'm off to yonder bus stop. Joyce will love this.
Max, you are being so fucking stupid. You feel okay?
Chloe, I am awesome. We are awesome.
Hello, are you even listening, Maxine?
All my friends in LA told me that Oregon was
Max.
Every day. But
never,
like
Maxine.
I know, sorry, Mad Max. You're not pissed at me, right? Right? Do you want to go hit the girls' potty and smoke a peace pipe?
I think Max is hot.
She's acting like so weird. You cool, Max?
Nobody listened when I said we shouldn't let her in the vortex.
Courtney, you don't want anybody in the club.
Like, whatever, bitch.
Warren, he hooked up with Stella? Oh no, this is totally fucked up. What else have I changed? Chloe.
Okay, so he's a bus driver now? David's a bus driver. Is that all the change? I have a feeling it's not all the change. Oh my gosh. I remember this part. And it's really sad. It's about to get pretty sad. Giant cluster of birds. That's scary. Oh my god. This is a one long bus ride. Thank you. tons of whales and stuff just washing up on the shore. That's sad. Those cute giant. They're giant, but they're so cute. They're just so cute. It's sad. Is the audio doing good? Okay, I think there's just supposed to be music right now. I'll add in some music later when I'm editing some royalty-free stuff. Oh my gosh. It's gonna be so sad. Like, I already know what happens. Is there supposed to be no audio?
Max, Caulfield. Taking a break after taking Seattle by storm, huh? We thought we'd never see you again after you left for the big city.
No. I'd never do that to Chloe.
Speaking of, I know she's been dying to see you. Hold on. Chloe! You have a visitor.
I told you it was gonna be sad. Oh my gosh. I'm thinking this is the end of the episode, right? Yup. Episode 3, Chaos Theory. We just completed that. Okay, let's look at our stats. Okay, so we left the money. 45% of people did that. Kissed Chloe, 79% of people did that. I mean, everybody is just shipping Max and Chloe. I mean, they're cute together. They are cute together. 84% of people sided with Chloe. I mean, it felt like an obvious choice. You kept Frank's dog from harm, and 93% of people did that. You know, that percentage makes me have faith in humanity, you know? Okay, Frank has David's gun, 32%, and then Chloe has David's gun, 68%. How do we get, David's gun back? I don't know how we do that. Wait, what happened to Lisa? Who's Lisa? Oh. Okay, Lisa's dead. 58%. I have no idea who that is. How is there something we could have changed? Oh my gosh. Okay, you helped Warren on his exam. 34% of people did that, like a small percentage. Well, I mean, like, he's my friend, he's my buddy, I wanted to help him out. You are not on the Vortex Club party list, 44%. How do I get on the Vortex Party Club Club Party Mist list? you didn't change the Vortex Club party list. How do I do that? 79% of people didn't do that. How do I do that? You didn't erase the cops message. 57% of people did that. I have no idea. I don't know. You helped Alyssa. 54% of people did that. I mean, yeah, I got her back. She's my friend. You didn't warn the homeless woman. There's a homeless woman I could have warned. What was I warning her about? 73% of people didn't warn her. I don't know. Oh my gosh. you took a photo in the past. 46% of people did that. I mean, it's cool. I mean, I got another achievement, I think. You didn't leave a mark. Oh my gosh. On the fireplace, 71% of people didn't do that. Okay, cool. So those are all my stats. Let's exit. Oh my gosh. The party. The party of the century, man. It's the end of the world party, man. I don't know how many times I could say man in a sentence and still sound cool. I don't sound cool. Okay, so the next episode is Dark Room, and yeah. We're gonna exit to the main menu, and then I'm gonna end this episode here. I feel like this is the first like episode where we're transitioning into another chapter, but I'm like ending the episode at the end of a chapter, so it's kind of weird for me. So for now, I have to go, but until then, Smith Sally to you and your pirate crew.